for most of the working moms, work is as equally important as being a mother. So the support system I had was not much. It was my husband, because my parents were working and my in-laws were really far away. And I had this urge to get back to work because I had so much to give. And my intellectual challenges that I faced in my work were very important, that kept me happy. So I think I approached Zoho and I asked for a facility, and they allowed me to bring a nanny and my kid to work so I could take care of my work and I can also breastfeed my child as long as I want. So these kind of setups and asking for help and getting my husband involved even in the really early stage of parenting. Looking back, I think these were some of the important decisions I made, though I didn't know the significance of these at that time. And there's really no help guide or guidelines that will tell you what to expect in the next stage. So I really wish everybody understands the importance of what it means by mental health, what it means by postpartum depression, and what it really means to have a smarter, healthier, happier next generation. So today, I'm very happy with my daughter engaging with me every day, and I make more notes on what we can do more for more women to come back to workforce and also play a very healthy role as mothers.